Welcome to my pep talk.
You are on my channel, right?
Today, so
I'm pretty.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. What's up?
Because her workouts are so, so freaking good. So good. She's.
Hi, you guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you all are doing great, having an amazing day, and I hope you love me. Okay, so before we start this video, can we take a moment and appreciate my hair? Okay, I really want to show you guys. Can we just take a moment and appreciate this hair? This hair color is giving me such good vibes. I'm just gonna do a few hair flips here and there. Okay, I'm gonna slow-mo the bit. Okay, so if you've been following me since a while now, you know that I am obsessed with changing my hair color. I've gone from red to blonde to browns to dark browns to caramel brown to golden brown to whatnot. The only brand that I trust when it comes to coloring my hair is Garnier Color Naturals. I really love their hair color so much because the finishing and the quality of my hair and the shine, everything is just so on point. There is nothing that can go wrong with, you know, Garnier Color Naturals. If you color your hair using that, trust me, if it's coming from me, because I have tried coloring my hair n number of times, but if it's coming from me, Garnier is one particular hair color brand that I am in love with. My hair doesn't get frizzy at all. Also, with the box, you have a conditioner inside which you use after coloring your hair, and that changes the game altogether. It leaves your hair shiny, pretty, and it doesn't get rough, okay? So a lot of people say that your hair gets bad when you color it and whatnot, but no, not with Garnier Color Naturals. Also, it is so easy to pick a shade for yourself, and it is so easy to color your hair at home with Garnier Color Naturals. All you need to do is go on the Garnier's color matching tool, pick a shade of your choice, and try it on virtually. And select the shade that you love the most and get the perfect look that you want. Here's a before and after of the shade that I picked. It's 5.32 caramel brown. Love it.
Okay, so hurry up and check out the Garnier Color Natural range and also the color match tool. I'm gonna leave a link in my description so you can go and check it out right now and get the hair color of your dreams so super easily. So let's move forward now. Okay, I've been getting a few messages, to be honest, asking about what workout plan am I doing, because I mentioned that I'm doing another set of workout routine, which is really, really helping me a lot. So in the past 2 weeks, I tried, so you've already seen my previous video, which was a 7-day jump rope challenge, and it was amazing. I really, really love the results. It was not a major difference because it's just 7 days, but then there was difference, and that's great. Okay, so before that, I did a 2 weeks challenge. It was a summer shred challenge by Lily Sabri. If I'm pronouncing her name right, Lily Sabri, I guess. Yeah, so it was a challenge by Lily Sabri. It's on her YouTube channel. She's recently also launched her own app, which is called the Lean app. I downloaded the app, but then, you know, we Indians, we don't want to spend money on buying the subscription. And I get it, girl, because I don't do it myself. So yeah, I did Chloe Ting workouts last lockdown. I remember there is a video somewhere. I'm gonna leave a link over, a link will pop up so that you can see it. So I did that challenge for 2 weeks. There were results, but they were not consistent because I was not consistent. I did the workouts for 2 weeks and then I was like, okay, I'm good to go. But that's where I was wrong. With Lily Sabri, she is one hell of a motivator. So she's continuously doing the workout with you. She's continuously hyping you up because she's yelling at you. She's cheering you. She wants you to do all the workouts with her, and she's struggling as you are struggling. I've seen her fall down in the videos, and that's the best part about her, because you feel so connected while you're working out. Some people need a workout buddy, and I think I have Lily Sabri as my workout buddy since the past 1 month now. I'm gonna attach clips of my before and after from the 2 weeks challenge, and I really see a lot of difference. I see difference physically as well, also mentally. I am so much more comfortable in my own body at the moment. I feel so good. I feel strong. I feel I just feel that I'm the best. Talking about my diet now, I have been on a calorie deficit. Need to be in a calorie deficit to lose weight and see a difference. I am not starving myself. I was starving myself 2 months back, but right now I am not. I'm eating whatever I want to, but I'm eating healthy. I'm making healthy choices. I am not binge eating. I am not craving for chocolates anymore. I feel like working out every day. That's the best part. So I wake up in the morning and I really want to put on my workout clothes and go out and work out and kill that 1 hour, and that's where I see progress. Earlier I would want to work out to lose weight and have a certain amount of time limit set for myself wherein I will, okay, this is the time limit I need to lose weight in, and you know, I have to. That was the worst part. Why would I have to? I want to at the moment. You get me? I sound as if I'm on a podcast, but yeah, I want to work out. I don't want to lose weight anymore. I want to get stronger. I have to look a certain way. I have to look how the girls on Instagram look. I have to be skinny. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Everybody is perfect. You are pretty. I love my flabs at the moment. Whatever I have left. I know I ate a lot. I know I gained that weight. I know I gained all of that fat. But I enjoyed it. I was such a crackhead when I was crying myself to sleep, when I was beating myself up for eating an extra cookie or an extra chocolate. I know that was a different Shivani. I mean, I've really come a long way in the last few months, and yeah, I am so glad that I am able to, you know, put it out there after all the struggles that I've been through in my head, in my heart. With my body, the bad relationship that I have with, that I had with food, that sounds so good. The bad relationship that I had with myself, with my body. I would look in the mirror and I would be like, oh my God, why don't I look like one of those girls? Being that girl, why? I am me. I want to be healthy now. I don't want to be a stick. I'm not saying a stick is bad, but I don't want to be something that I am not and I can't be. You get it? I don't know if you get it, but yeah, I don't want to be someone who is, you know, I don't know how to get it out in words, but then I don't want to be someone who's always beating herself up and, you know, struggling with herself and not, and I'm just blabbering, but then yeah, you need to feel the best version of yourself, and to feel the best version of yourself, you need to do the best for your body. If you do the best for your body, your body is gonna cooperate. That's the simple math. You can't beat your body up and then expect it to look like a Victoria's Secret model. That's not gonna happen. So yeah, I mean, let's just stop beating ourselves up. I mean, I don't know how many times I've said I mean, but yeah, I mean it. I mean it. I don't want to sound mean, but I mean it. Just stop fucking hitting yourself up. Stop doing that. Welcome to my pep talk.
I'm pretty.
And yeah, it was fun doing Lily Sabri's challenges, and I am actually continuing her workouts, because her workouts are so freaking good. But she kills you. I really didn't film the entire part. I wanted to do it first and see a result and then maybe give you a review about it, because it's a headache recording it, you working out every day. Trust me, it is. So I just thought maybe this review is going to be the best for you, wherein I talk about it and show you the results towards the end of the video. So stick around. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Minimize this video, like this video at the moment, comment whatever you want to, give me a heart or something, and then subscribe to my channel and stick around, man. Also, I love you a lot, so I'm glad I'm opening up with you guys like this. So thank you so much for watching this video. I'm gonna see you with another video really pretty soon. Also, I did make up for this video. Let me be honest with you guys. I look like a homeless person in the previous videos, but anyway, who cares? I'm pretty. Goodbye, guys.